lifespan, and it was exclusive to GameStop. Most places only got enough in to cover pre-orders with maybe one extra copy. Anyway, the point is, a lot of these people went around, gathered up the copies, and sat on them for a year until the prices jumped up and sold them.
So they potentially depleted the market of the supply in order to get the price.
Right, and they kept it out of someone's hands who wouldn't play it. Of course, if something is going for $500 and a game, I'm going to try to price
it. You're so damn cute.
Right, that is a business. That is how you stay in business. That is how you make money. I'm not opposed to